We are all familiar with hydraulic engineering infrastructures. Think of the dikes or levees that keep us safe from flooding, the dams that supply us with water, the groynes that prevent rivers and coasts eroding, and even the breakwaters that protect harbors. All of these infrastructures are designed by hydraulic engineers for a particular purpose. The problem comes when the infrastructure is detrimental to nature or to the living quality of people. Think of a large dam that supplies drinking water to a metropole but can't release sufficient water to maintain the downstream river. Its sluices just aren't big enough. Or a groyne designed to protect a particular stretch of coast from erosion but causing problems further along the coast because it blocks all the sand transport. These problems are known to engineers and to ecologists the world over. But how do you go about solving them? How do you move from single-purpose designs to multi-purpose designs and combine the worlds of ecology and engineering? Building with Nature is a new approach to combining hydraulic engineering and ecology. Hello, my name is Jill Slinger, and I am a Building with Nature specialist from Delft University of Technology. At Delft, we are teaching a new generation of engineers to build with nature rather than just building in nature, to work effectively with ecologists and with other stakeholders to realize nature-friendly and nature-enhancing hydraulic infrastructure. So, Building with Nature is about using natural materials and working with natural processes in hydraulic design. It not only solves problems for nature that are created by infrastructural projects, it also seeks to create opportunities for nature or restore ecosystems while enhancing the design, operation, and maintenance of the infrastructure. To do this, we take an integrated design approach, drawing together an understanding of the natural physical processes, engineering design principles, and ecological principles. We teach students to make connections between the effects that an infrastructure will have in the real world and the design choices of the hydraulic engineer. So we look for ways in which the composition, the character, and the functioning of ecosystems can be maintained and enhanced. The MOOC, Building with Nature, forms an entry port to the portfolio of teaching on Building with Nature by Delft University of Technology. The MOOC offers open access and will introduce you to the Building with Nature approach. When you complete the MOOC, you'll be able to explain basic engineering design principles and basic ecological principles. You'll be able to assess which principles are applied in several case studies and evaluate whether a particular hydraulic engineering infrastructure is meeting engineering, ecosystem, and societal goals. And you can apply your new knowledge in assessing the potential for Building with Nature solutions in your locality. Your teachers are renowned Dutch engineers and environmental scientists who see the Building with Nature integrated design approach as fundamental to a new generation of engineers and ecologists. Come, join us in exploring the interface between hydraulic engineering, nature, and society.